Paige, extremely aggressive, no doubt that she's been a very competent Divas Champion.
I mean, she is, and she definitely deserves to be champion. She bested me twice. I need to prove that I'm better than her.
Can you do that Sunday?
I will do that Sunday.
Nikki Bella!
Are you worried that luck plays a part in a triple threat match?
I mean, the tides seem to be in Nikki's favor at the moment. But.
Nikki into the cover on the Divas Champion. Paige got the shoulder up.
And selling your soul also will do that, so you never know.
Ooh. Man, this is physical between Nikki and Paige.
Oh, look at this. Paige connecting with the Paige Turner to Nikki. Shoulders down, and the Divas Champion gets the win.
AJ, she does that on Sunday to Nikki. You cannot get the title.
I'm going to go congratulate her.
This is going to be interesting.
She's strange. That AJ and Paige have in this whole Divas Championship equation.
Well, see, Nikki Bella can certainly walk out and out of champions of Divas Champion.
Yeah, let's not forget there are three women involved in the triple threat at Night of Champions.
And all you have to do sometimes in a triple threat is be an opportunist.
And Nikki Bella has proved she's very good at being an opportunist.